Alright guys, this video is going to go well or go really bad. Because when I've got four dodgy discs in me back, and when they play up I get sciatica, which is a pain that runs from your back down your legs and hurts your ass, your ankles, thighs, like getting electric shocks and real bad pain down through it. So normally the doctor gives me zomorph, oromorph, naproxen, amitriptyline, diclofenac for the pain. But the best pain medication is plant-based medicinal herbal stuff that you shouldn't smoke in the UK, which I'm not saying I am, but it's definitely the best form of pain medication. So this is actually Warhammer 40,000, but I've renamed the EXE to BatmanAK, which tricks the computer into thinking you're playing Batman, so you can use Nvidia Freestyle filters on it. Because this game crashes with Reshade, and it also crashes with Msi Afterburmer. So if you've got any of them programs on, the game won't run properly. I haven't actually played it yet. Well, I played it for about 10 minutes the other day, and I was just like, so out of it, I was like, no, can't do this. That's why I'm going to try and do it again now, because this normally lasts, you spend normally a few days bent over, couple days bent totally over, then 2 weeks crawl around on the floor, then vice versa to get back up again. So that's why I've been on much lately, because my back's been bad. Right, because I can't use Reshade, I've had to fall back to Nvidia Freestyle, so you just press Alt-Z to bring that up. Then you can go to Game Filters. And these are all the filters you can use. What's the one I like? Detail. So I got clarity on. I don't know if this is actually recorded or not. It doesn't always record the overlay. So, right, I've got those put on. What else have I got here? I can't remember all the filters now. Oh, I've got, we've got sort of like, it is like ray trace based, SSRTGI, screen space reflect, yeah, I fucking forgot. Real-time global illumination, fucking hell, Mark, get with it. And so now I'm going to put on, see what frame rate I'm getting. So I've got ray trace global illumination on, and I'm still getting quite a good frame rate, so Oh, I didn't know if anyone could hear me earlier. You know, they're supposed to be better than Gears of War, and Gears of War games are good. I only completed the 4th and 5th. Frame rate and cutscenes. Getting bored yet, 'cause I am. Okay, this has got squad. Box check.
Repeat. Kill team leader to squad. Confirm Vox contact.
We have crashed. It's from your position.
Do you have the virus bomb? Damn it.
I don't know if I can see anything changing. No, it's not working. Bastard. I'll get rid of that one then. That's working. No, he shot me. I should have HDR. I don't like the normal HDR. There you go. That looks a lot better. Now, right, oh. Ooh, look at that change, screen space reflections. Settings I'm on actually. Video. Well, is it a 4K? Quality DLSS. Getting 45 frames a second. That's not bad at all. Do any difference? Oh, a little bit. Can't see the difference between high and low. Wow. Don't look much different. Right. Sorry guys.
Any sign of the commander? Negative. No contact since the crash.
I'm here, dammit.
Kelstras, you have command. What are your orders?
Good graphics, actually.
Proceed as planned. Launch the virus bomb into the stratosphere. Detonate it. Watch the Tyranids die. A sight I will greatly enjoy.
Transmitter must be broken.
Hooligans. The area will be cooling with them.
Yeah, what do you figure that one out, mate?
Where's that damn virus bomb? Any word from Brother Darius or the commander? Nothing. It is left to us to share the glory now, Telstras.
You think you have ray tracing on this, wouldn't you?
Thank you.
Let's see, I'll tell you.
Now they send larger meat to stop me.
Press E. Oh, you gotta hold it down.
Darius, brother. I will repay them tenfold. This bolter will roar in your name, Darius. I swear on it. Come, vermin! Yeah. Yeah, it looks simple, but... Oh, damn.
Where am I going then? I thought it said tab brought up me default on the WhatsApp. Could be wrong. Where I had to go. Okay, yeah, I've lost the plot there. Now I've got the hang of it.
The Imperium with your devotion.
Too really low.
If you can hear me, I have the virus bomb. Headed to the orbital launcher.
Is that as hard as you bite, Sinos? Come on!
You're seeing? No. What am I supposed to do with a plant to save a smoke it? We'll stab it in there. see. Ah. Yeah, that was crap, Mark. That was how I couldn't even read the writing properly. Right, let's try that one again, shall we? Stab the plant with death. Put a bit of space then. Well, see, I didn't. I got defeated again. Oh, I fucking... No, oh, fuck off! We don't dodge very well. Not me. I'm not even in, like, half hour of the game yet, I keep dying. Armor. Now, fuck off! I'm fucking crap at this game. Now, fuck off! Don't get used to that. Might have to edit all this crap out that I keep leaving. Yeah, it's better. I got past it. Yay. Oh, shit.
This
love. Bees switch between primary and secondary weapons.
My brothers are all dead. Slain by tyrannids. I have the virus bomb. Moving to the orbital launcher. We'll fire into stratosphere where it will disperse over tyrannid positions. Thank you.
This is our one chance to delay the Tyranid invasion. The virus will spread through their forces. They will adapt, but it will slow them down. The virus must be launched into the stratosphere. Nothing else matters.
Stratosphere. Oh, fuck off, wanker. Bastard. That's quite a hard one, actually. But I think that'll do for now, guys. Very, very good game, though. New slowdown, looks really nice as well. Hope you enjoyed it anyway. Cheers.